Hello, I'm back in the game with another video. This time we're checking out some classic cars. We're at Imagination Car Club at Kennedy Park and seeing what to do out here. All right, we're gonna start the show with my favorite colored car of all this. I was told this is a magenta. Look at the gold and the magenta on those rims. Sorry for the copyright music. Look at the plush inside. Are you kidding me with the wine? And wow, heartbreaker. Freaking dope. It's a Fleetwood, huh? Dropped. Dope, you know, it's got those switches. Felix. I bet that's a pain in the ass to keep clean. Looks like that's airbrushed, huh? Oh! Wow. That truck is dope as fuck. Oh, this is what I like. Look at this bomb right here. Oh, such a nice Lincoln. I used to know someone had a Lincoln just like this. These guys' interior looks so plush. What the f? They got blue on the lip of the rim. With the grill. Oh, look at the custom grill. Hey, that's dope. Wow. Oh, this one is tough. What is this? What the f? A Malibu? Is that a Malibu? It looks like that might say a Malibu. Got the Lincoln. I don't know if this is a Cuddy or Monte Carlo. Or what is it? Monte Carlo. I don't know. I forgot the other one. That was pretty tough. Got drifting blood at the bottom. Nice. Fuck, my shoes. That's a clean Lincoln. I'm sure that's very hard to keep clean. And they got the good gems too. Damn, it sounds like Cameo. That one yours, sir?
Yeah.
That's tight. 37. A 37?
37, man. I'm trying to find the front fenders and the running boards.
Nah, you don't need them.
That's different. You know, some guys, I've been looking at them and they run them. Some guys run them even without the back fenders. And they put a wider tire in the back.
Mm-hmm.
A lot of guys do them different. You know?
I know my uncle would love one of these cars.
Oh, yeah.
He's a sucker for classic ones.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. I need to call that guy. Thank you, sir.
Yeah, thank you, bro.
Yeah, man. Oh, look at the Chevrolet. With the little tires. The skinnies in the front. Oh. This one is fly, though. Look at those smoothies. Nice. That right there will get you all kinds of ladies. This one is like probably the most cleanest on the inside. Jeez, it's all polished. That one's a beaut, sir. It's a beaut.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, it's a beaut. Yeah. You're welcome. Then they got the cross the pulse, the cloth over the upholstery. Oh, this one is clean. Wow. Look at those rims, huh? Everywhere is clean. Damn, look at the back tire. What? Hello. What the fuck? Now that's a tax write-off. Jeez. I didn't even know they had tires that big. What the hell? Hey!
How are you?
What up?
How are you doing?
Doing good. Just filming a video.
Right on.
Yeah, as soon as I get home, I'll chop it up, put it on the internet. It's going to be everywhere.
Right on. I'll be looking forward to it.
Yes, sir. That's just ridiculous. What the heck? Whoa, look at all of the lights. What the fuck? Look at those. What? You can tell this truck got towed here because ain't a speck of dirt on those tires. Hey, look at this one's tight. They're wearing those Rust-O-Mods. Hey, I got some ladies. I honestly love this type of artwork. This is my favorite type of artwork, actually. Oh, shit. Wow, look at all the switches. Got a cup holder. Look at this color. You could smell the armor off. It smells so good, honestly. Yeah, with the green on the rims. That's the Bel Air.
Shoo.
They etched the thing, dude. Dang, that's crazy. It's like they put two cans of flakes and per freaking paint on this one. Just kidding. Chuco, that's so dope. Oh, they got the name. It takes me back. Got a little shoot over there. That's fly. I don't even want to go over there and break their concentration. Big icy. This makes me want to get a freaking car and dress it up all nice. I like that design. I like the flakes, the changing colors. There's blue flakes on the, how is that? Is it? Look at the skirt, what? That's fly. These poor tires. Ooh, that's a clean interior. Oh, look at the paint in the back, what? Look at the classic dashboard. Wow. What up, Joey?
Hey, what's up?
They got food here too, bro, somewhere. I don't know where.
Man.
Yeah.
I got paper.
I don't know.
Zap.
Hey, Joey. Free.
Huh?
I heard it's free.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, I just don't want to say anything to me, you know what I mean? Hey, your bike.
I know it's Christina's car.
Have a good one. Good seeing you. Yeah, man. Wow. They're naming their cars with airbrush. I know that's tradition, but I grew up with this tradition. I honestly want to get me a car and put my own name on the back of airbrush one day. Oh, that's a sweet. It's a Bel Air wagon? What? Huh. Didn't even know they had Bel Air wagons. this one's fly. Oh, the suicide doors. Okay, okay. I ain't gonna lie, I think this is probably the best sitting car that I like here. And the suicide doors. Ah, I really like this car. Yeah, I think this one's like, well, this one's dope too. This one's all pretty, but this one's so dope. I would totally love that. This one is sitting super pretty. What the hell? Fleet Line. Yo, what the heck, dude? It's a Rev thing? What? This is probably the most expensive car here. That woodwork is... Yeah, this has got to be the most expensive car here. So dope. No way is that who I think that is. Nah. Took a long time to get that low. I guess Red is the start of the show here. Oh, he's got an Apache, my favorite truck. What the? Look at that back tire. Oh, my favorite truck rolled in. Oh, that Apache though. Mm-hmm. See, having the drawings on your car is really helpful. What?
I want to shoot this car.
Yeah. G?
up, man?
What's up? How are you?
All right, man.
Yeah, man. Good seeing you. Hey. That's fly. I like that. The gold. Deep money green. What the? Look at that steering wheel. What's going on here? Very cool. Let's go.
Hey.
It's tight, huh?
Oh, yeah.
It's tight.
Oh, that's what I want. I want a motherfucker.
I want the red one or the green one.
Hey, this gives me inspiration, bro. This gives me inspiration, bro. Doesn't it?
Yep.
If I ever come across one, bro, I'm going to keep it, bro.
Yeah,
fix it up.
I'm gonna have one watch. It's gonna be collectible.
Mm-hmm.
Collectible.
Then you could be rolling out here.
I want a 77, like the blue one, or this one, 80. An 80 Monte Carlo or a 77. Or a 74, remember, like a Boulevard Nice?
Yeah, I really like the, my dream truck is an Apache, bro. My dream truck of all time, Apache.
Hey.
All right, I'm out of here. All right, you guys, we'll catch you guys on the next one. Peace, love, and happiness. We out here, Kennedy Park, Tucson, Arizona. Imagination Car Club, 2022. Let's go. Oh yeah, and they also have fun activities for the kids because they have a jumping castle over there. I believe here is where they're giving out the food. I'm not too sure. And they have like little booths where they sell like merch and stuff, and they have like maybe a soccer game over there, I'm guessing. They have some type of activities for the older people here. These guys just really came out here and took over this park in a great way. I'm really appreciative of what they're doing here. I've never seen so many fancy cars here in Tucson. And that's it. I'm gonna stop blabbering. They're definitely out here, and you guys support them. They're out here trying to make a difference in the community, okay? I'm gonna leave it at that. We'll see you guys on the next one. See if they hook it up with some food.
Earlier I just saw beef. Thank you.
so. She's super busy, so maybe I'll just, I got food in my backpack, so it's all good. This place is freaking dope, I'm not gonna lie. How's it going, fellas? You guys have micheladas here?
Yeah.
How much are you guys charging for one of them, may I ask?
10.
Oh, okay.
Have you had it before?
Nah, how is it?
Oh, it's pretty good. You want a sample of it? We can use a sample of it.
Yeah, yeah. And it has alcohol, right? Because I see the beer.
Yeah. We have Ultra and we have a light.
There's a mango and then we just have the regular kind. If you want to taste both, you want to taste both?
Is it hot?
No.
No, it's not.
You know what? Give me one, bro.
No.
Just make me one and I'll give you $10. You guys take cash, right?
Yeah.
All right, yeah. I like what you guys are doing here, man.
Yeah,
you guys.
Appreciate it.
You mind if I check out how you make it?
Yeah.
Let me give you the cash first so you know I'm not bullshitting you. Hold on. I don't know, whatever's strong, I guess. I don't know. I don't know nothing about this.
Yeah. It's good though.
Yeah? There you go, bro.
Thank you.
Okay. That looks so mesmerizing.
What town do you live on?
Huh?
What town do you live on?
I live right here, bro. Right down the road. Hold on, let me tell you. At the Carne Asia?
Yeah.
Right there, Linda's? Linda's is right there.
Yeah?
Okay. Yeah. Thank you, sir. This looks amazing. Cheers. Thank you, guys.
You're welcome.
This smells so good. So good. This is the first time I drank in like 5 days. Cheers. Oh my God, that is good. Oh, that is so good. That's more flavor than the chiladas for sure. Oh my God, that's so good. That's so good. So much flavor. It's so good. Okay, I'm done. Tastes like Mexican candy. It tastes exactly like Mexican candy. It's so weird. Just without the flavor. So good. You know what? Fuck it. Let's see what else is out here. Looks like here is where all the OGs sit. You know, they spent the bread. They don't need to come out here and stand in the sun. Let's see what's going on over here. Oh, this much. Yo. This is so bomb. Oh, it's so bomb. I definitely feel the powder in my system. Oh, they're playing kickball. Oh. right there. He's in it to win it. Bro, this is so good, bro.
Yeah.
Yeah, bro. It's nice to see a bunch of people that I know. All right, I think my journey is over. Yeah, beautiful. Hello, I'm sorry to bug you. Hello, I'm sorry to bug you. Is there any way if I can ask you for a plate or no?
Yeah, sure.
Thank you. I've been trying to ask you, but I know you're super busy and I didn't want to bug you.
Already.
It's okay. I like what those kids are doing over there.
They're adults.
I mean the adults. I'm sorry. I'm like 40, so everyone's a kid to me.
They're
sorry.
They're kids to you, yeah, when they're 22, they're kids.
Yeah. Thank you. Long. Hey, thank you. I got a plate. They gave me one. So dope. Oh, shit. They brought the... big boys out. You see them flipping traffic. The guy in the black smoking weed. Oh, they got flip-flop on the rims. Boy, what? Flip-flop rims.